Lieutenant Bob got a couple moves under that belt. Y'all make some noise if y'all want to see him get down. Yeah! All right, here we go.
This thing is by the side. I think it's very vital. Two back around his right on top of the tricky.
Don't, don't, don't. Esa es la mejor compañía. them on your Facebook, your Instagram, your Twitter, your Old Like Me, your MySpace.
Oh yeah.
We're all in here. Okay, cool. Thank you guys so much. We have some merch out in the lobby. Come check it out. We have some good stuff. There we go. So we're all gonna be. Guys, so thank you, I really appreciate it, and have a good night!
You guys have YouTube. I was on Facebook Live and we got blocked. As soon as the music stopped, they did a Smooth Criminal. It's called Club Illuminate here at the Stratosphere in Las Vegas. I think the music might keep playing though. Let me let's walk outside. Hang on for a minute. We're here, it's called Club Illuminate. We're here in Las Vegas, of course. We got a special, I came with Wendy and a special guest. But hang on, I'm trying to find a quiet spot in the corner here. Let's see if we can do it right here. If you guys can't hear it, it's a little, let me know if you can hear it. If not, I will try and screen record it and play it tomorrow. Hang on 1 second. It's definitely worth the wait. Okay. No, I didn't start it yet. Thank you. YouTube Live. I got blocked right after this came out. Hang on 1 second. I got to pause it just for 1 second. You guys didn't get a chance to say hi. YouTuber Santana Jackson in the house.
What's up,
He's
guys?
Heading out to Atlantic City. We're going to go to his show Monday night, and I'll try to do it then for you guys. Go ahead. I know you guys are going.
You good?
Thank you. Guys. Yeah, I just got to finish up for him.
All right, you have a good night.
Thanks, man. I'll see you
safe.
Monday. Thank you, man. Yeah, call me, Wendy. Thank you. Sorry, you guys. Came out good because I'm doing it in a light, so I'm gonna try to. For you guys that are on Facebook too, hey Pernille, Greg, Vinicia, if you have access to Facebook, I don't think it got blocked yet. It's at the 19 minute mark of the second Facebook video. The first one is we had a nice interview with Santana Jackson. I'm gonna be going to his show. He's leaving for Atlantic City. He got a great gig in Atlantic City, and Monday night's his last show here in Vegas for a couple months. So it's a little tricky because we can film every other song. So I'm not sure. Let me think of a way to do it. We'll figure it out. I don't know if that came out good. If it didn't come out good, I'll film it again tomorrow, like in my room in the dark. Obviously, it, you know, looks better in the dark. It's Club Illuminate, and it was a smooth criminal. You know, you really look good. Okay, because I'm out here in the lobby. You know, so it's light, it's bright. Friday night in Las Vegas. This is the line for the next show. So. Yeah, Santana's. Hang on, let me see. Can you guys hear me, or are you getting all the background noise? Anybody? Oh, here's a comment. Wish he was here in August. Yeah. No, he missed it by a week. You can hear me? All right. Here, let me see. Because I'm gonna try to post the whole video. Even though I got blocked, but hang on, because I haven't seen it yet. All right, you hear me? All right. So this was some earlier tonight. Oh, it's hard with one hand. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Hang on, you guys. I think I have three videos, but one might have been blocked. That's the problem. The one that got blocked is the one that I...
Hey, Michelle, you got to sleep.
There's Wendy Santana. I don't know if you can hear it.
How many years have you known this?
2014.
Almost your 10-year anniversary next year. MJ10. What are we gonna? We'll have to come up with a catchy name. Yeah, we'll do. We'll have to sell it. Wow.
Help me get it.
She gets it done. I don't know how she does it.
I don't know how I got an empty lot. Like, I wasn't coming to the show. Like, she gave me that ticket to make sure she won.
Sorry about that. Let me work on it when I get home. Did I post a video from MJ1 last night? I'm so confused. Did you guys get to see the final two songs at MJ1? Somebody on YouTube. I know the Facebook people got to see it. Did anybody get to see Vinicius? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. You missed that. Okay, hang on. This is not the place to do this, but hang on. I know you guys. Let's see if I could pull this off.
Thank you.
Last night, 10-year anniversary, MJ1 at the Mandalay Bay. Let me just get you caught up quick. I don't know if we can do this on YouTube. I'm not sure. We're going to try, though. All right, so... I don't know where my posts keep going. Okay, it's a little more quiet. This is what we're trying to do. I don't know if we could do it on YouTube. You guys on Facebook, this is my Facebook page, okay? You guys read it. Oh my God, I spelled 65th wrong, okay. I'm not sure if we could change our, can we change our profile picture on YouTube? I don't know, does anybody know? I'm not seeing the comments. Does anybody know? Yes we can, Greg. Yeah, you can, you know what you're doing. I have no clue. If you knew how I fake my way, through this. Okay, so if we could do it on YouTube, we're doing it on Facebook. We haven't decided what it's going to be. Yes, we can? Okay. All right. So, you know, I mean, just an idea, just for, like, kind of solidarity. The theme's going to be people of the world. I've been so busy. I have to look back at the YouTube. I don't know what I posted from last week. I'm going to get caught up tomorrow, and then Monday it'll be the Santana at MJ Live, and I'll post that. But we're going to do it August 1st, so today is already July 1st in most of the world. So we have a month to decide. We could take a separate vote on YouTube if you want, or I can tell you what everybody, you know, we're going to have like a vote kind of. So if you guys have an idea, we want it to be something happy, like not a memorial, not like, you know, not 1958 to 2009. That's more of a June 25th type of thing. We want to, you know, we want like a happy, you know, a happy picture. So, we got about here. Let me show you the comments. This has been the feedback so far. We got at 265 people. I just posted it today, 8 hours ago. Do I have community chat? Yeah, Greg, but I mean, you know, we could practice it. I could try it. I'm willing to try anything. Can you send me a message and let me do a little research on it. Oh, vote there. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure I have it, and hopefully somebody can show me how to do it. But Let me just let you read some of the comments from today. So did. This here was interesting. Okay, so you kind of get the idea. I mean, everybody loves the idea. Narrowing it down to one is going to be, is going to be difficult. But one with the peace sign in the air. Yeah. We did this for the banner. Crystal's still working on the video for the banner. Hang on a second. Let me see if I could give you guys a little. I know Elizabeth sent it to me. You know, it's so crazy out there for you guys. I don't even know what you saw. Let me find Elizabeth. She had a great, the people get better shots than I do. I'm trying to coordinate everything, and it's like, where's Elizabeth? She had a great, this little girl here. She was our, hold on. Okay, so I'm going to this concert on July 15th, and then the next night I'm going to San Diego. This was from yesterday. Elizabeth had a great shot of what happened at the...
You guys can walk around, see everything, and...
That's me interviewing Vincent Patterson. I don't know if you saw this. So I tried to organize the cry video. Here's the little girl I was talking about. That's John. He's with the group Troop. It's the first time we did it, it was a little rusty. Santana helped me out. Little Aubrey, yeah. There's my buddy John. Then we attempted I can't find it. I have to find. There's a little dub release. We did Aubrey. I thought there was a shot of the doves going on, of the actual, let me look for it. All right, anyway. Yeah, you know, it was the first time we did it, so we got a little practice. So now I already know how we're going to do it next year. We're going to get two rows of people. I'm going to get like 100 white gloves. Okay, so we want everybody in the gloves. So the first song we're going to do, Cry, where we clap. No, what am I saying next year? We're doing this for Michael's birthday, August 29th. We're doing this. I'm sorry. That was the practice for the birthday. I'll tell you more as we get closer. And the second song is going to be People of the World. I don't know if you guys got to hear it. This is going to be the theme going forward, okay? I know a lot of you haven't heard it. It's one of my favorite songs. It's an unreleased song. It was unreleased. Okay, it was a demo. Here's the lyrics. Take a look at the first line. The da 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 is, because it's Michael hadn't finished the song. But Michael singing la 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 sounds better than any music out today. Chorus is the main thing. Venetia, it's a wonderful idea. You have no idea how it's hard enough to get people just to stand in a line. To sing three-part harmony. You're in charge of the three-part harmony if you're going to be out there. I'm just happy if they show up. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna do Cry for the first song. Second of those is gonna be People of the World. We're gonna have flags. Okay, so it's gonna be a sway. The first song is gonna be a clap, cry with the glove. So we're gonna have the glove on. Second song, People of the World, is gonna be a flag, a sway. And then on a miracle, the third song will be Man in the Mirror with the glove here, but we could still maybe do a finger snap. We might have to collect the gloves. All right, then we're gonna have a dub release again and the plane and everything, and then I have to hop in the car, drive four. Okay, you're in charge. You're in charge of harmonies. All right. Oh, you guys, the battery's going dead. I'm down to 5% on the battery. So let me do a little research tomorrow. Monday night, I'll try to do Facebook Live and YouTube Live at Santana's concert. I think it starts 6:30 or 7 Pacific time, California time. All right. All right, thanks for hanging in there, and I'll post this, and we'll see you guys soon. Bye for now.